Yeah. Jackbox Saturday. It's what we're doing up tonight. Don't know what that means, why I said doing up, but that's what I said, and it's too late now to back out. So I'm just going to reload some stuff. I have been sitting here for the past, like, half hour doing random shit. So we'll see. We'll see how this goes. Okay, good. It's up and running. It is working. Yeah. Sweet, sweet, sweet. All right. Just going to tweet out some people. Message some people. Give me a second. We'll do some Jackbox Saturday. We'll type that up. April Fools, more like Tyson's a fool. Yeah, that sounds good. And then we'll just do the twitch.tv/KAYZUSPRT. Boom. Let's do that. Post that. I posted that to the wrong thing, but it's okay. So then we're going to post it to this one. And then we'll just post it everywhere. We're going to post it fucking everywhere. Post. All right. And then we'll go to Twitter, tweeters, and then we'll post that as well. And I have an announcement later. It's like a good announcement. Hopefully I don't want anyone to like be like, oh no, what is he doing? I just don't know if I should wait till after April Fool's Day is over so people like actually believe me or not, but there you go. We're going to get that. Sweet. So we'll just do Jackbox Party Pack 2, or 3, I mean, because we're already here. I'm going to text some people. We'll just do some guespionage like I always do. Kind of start it out, in my opinion, the proper way. Hey, Unusual Piggy, what up? Oh, yeah, you changed your name. I forgot. That's awesome. Oh, shit. Sweet, sweet. Zen01 is following me, because at 5:27 he started following me. Thank you very much. Okay, we'll go to Jackbox. .tv. Is it Jackbox.tv? Yes, it is. Hey, Ordinary Jacob's following me too. Right on time. And I'm comfy. Hey, Unusual. So we're just going to do Guespionage right off the bat first, and then we'll, like I said, we'll keep going. I'll repeat myself a few times, but that's okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yes. The greatest room code in existence. Oh my god. Hold on. I need that. I need to tweet that out to Jackbox. I'm going to tweet it out, and if people can join in, it's fine. It's Guespionage. Hold on. British coup! Welcome. I read your thing, by the way. I just didn't talk about it. I like your... You just, like, kill everybody. Sweet, we're tweeting that out. So there you go. So yeah, guys, go ahead and join in. Join MILF, because that's what we're doing. I'm going to be the dog. Fuck it. We're going to be dolphin. Come on, we got Queen K, we got Lee's in here watching, at least. Who else do we got? My jokes were bad. So we got three people. Let me see if Becky, my sister, is going to start. She was on the stream. Was it last week? We'll text her. Yeah, we got Putin. Because they missed the N. Welcome back. So how's everybody, right, guys, by the way? Like, it's been a while since Monday. A lot of good things in my life changed in a weird way. I started working out in the morning. It's pretty nice. What do we got? What do we got? Come on. Come on down, guys. Come on. No one? We can start. We'll start. Guespionage isn't that popular. We usually just play Guespionage just so that we can play something while people are waiting to join, you know, get in and get a decent crowd. I made some of my own prompts again for a new one. I was going to make it centered around April Fool's Day. Could not think of anything like with super like super silly about fools, but you know, that's kind of where we're at. All right, what do we got? We got Putang. Let's do it. Oh, sorry. My friend is asking me about my workout. Senpai, notice me. I'm noticing you. So does that mean the British coup has beaten the coup in the game, therefore beaten them? That's not how it works, actually. I don't know anyone who has. Yeah, that's kind of why the jester here doesn't have. It's less, because I don't fucking do that. What kind of jackass fills it up? That's what I want to know. What kind of asshole does that? Yeah, good. I deserve points. Me and the British coup, I guess. Got it. I actually did. The last time I played it, I fucking... Oh my god, it was me and Nick, and we stayed up all night to go... Oh yeah, it's... I think it's higher. Maybe lower. So if it's even, of course, out of there. How many... So do you only fill it up with... With a prime number of things? Yeah, it's lower. That's a lot higher than I thought it would be, though. Oh my god, somebody's proof. Oh shit. Everyone. Everyone should. It should be 100% of the people. Should be higher. But I wonder, like, so did you really like learning about prime numbers then? Or did you, when you learned about prime numbers, you were just like, oh, this makes a lot of sense now.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. He didn't work alone, so it's fine. No, she's in some dude's stream. She's in a guy named... I'm not going to quote that, because then you guys might go there. But yeah. She's not there. She's not here. Dun, 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 dun. Vending machines! Let's do it. How bad do you have to abuse it to it be considered abuse? I mean, just hitting it. Oh. That would suck to have, like, learn about prime numbers and then just be, like, 110%. Well, what if one person has just gotten lucky? Like... I think it's a lot. It's, oh, shit. Well, I mean, a nudge, I wouldn't consider abuse, but maybe they consider it abuse. I don't know. I mean, it's not appropriate, you know. I mean, for that or people. But it would suck learning about prime numbers and then being like, oh, shit, this is the best way to live, and then you go crazy. It's like the movie 23, or the number 13, or 23, yeah, number 23, or just 23 or whatever. Fucking... Well, it's like, I'm going to go abuse my dick. How bad do you have to abuse it to actually make it abuse? You know what I mean, guys? You know what I mean? Nah, mean. Nah, mean, son. No? Anyone else watch Trailer Park Boys? Fucking damn it. Weird. You think it's really 50%? I think it's a little lower than... I think it's a little lower. Not a lot lower. But Trailer Park Boys is about three terrible people. Well, they're not terrible. Yeah, no, they're just... They're bad. But they're stupid, so they're not, like, super bad. Holy shit. It's good. Oh, hello. I don't. Well, wait, what's fancy? There you go. Hi, drunk. Hi, Lee. And drunk, it's Tyson. Drinking a little bit. You guys can see. Oh, you guys can see it. Look, I got a lot of water. Get a water. Now, what do we call fancy, by the way? Because I have soap that I spent like $4 on, which I wouldn't normally do, but me and my roommates think it smells wonderful, so we use it. Huh? The peach stuff or the pear stuff. Howdy, tiny R baby. Would you consider our soap in our thing bathroom fancy?
The pump?
Yeah, the one on the left.
No, it's like $3. That's probably not even.
What the hell's fancy soap then?
Fancy soap's like with beads in it and shit.
Oh.
Like $16 bottle of soap. Made with like Fiji water and.
I want to make something out of Fiji water now. Like, make the most expensive, like...
Sell Fiji ice cubes.
Why not make pasta with Fiji water? Like super fancy pasta with Fiji water.
There's a meme of a girl. It's like my girl wanted a fancy dinner.
Mm-hmm.
It's just a picture of him pouring Fiji water into a cup noodle.
That's awesome. I know one, but I don't have a deck of cards. But I am going to say higher than 46%. Can you do a sleight of hand magic trick? Oh, wait, this counts, though. What is it? Yeah, like this? Oh, fuck, I fucked it up. Yeah, you go like, oh, watch this, guys. Watch this. Oh! Fiji water is for jackasses.
Yes.
I know a lot of people who... Fiji water is not for me, no. Not at all. I think Fiji water is the dumbest fucking thing to ever buy on the planet. I mean, to just be totally honest. Actually, legitimately. It should say quotes. I'm gonna say people would say they are, but they're not. Who wants to hear? I already know why, but you go ahead and tell us. I want it in the chat. I want it documented. Fuck. I want it documented. Fuck yeah. 2020. Welcome to 2020. We got a final round up in this bitch. Oh, well, that's even worse than what I was thinking, which is like it's just a waste on the fucking environment. Pennies. Oh, no, quarters, duh. There you go. I could drop the mic, but I shouldn't. Huh. I've always wondered why there wasn't prime numbers of, like, bill amounts. I mean, obviously you want it to make change easily, but it'd be interesting to do it. Just prime number everything. Putang just left. Yeah, but they're not the only ones, because there's a 20 and a 100 and a quarter, which is 25, and a dime, which is 10, but I'm talking about all of them. But all right, call me an idiot, because I was saying that we should make all of our money prime numbers, not just the two lowest bills. Pick your fights. No, yeah, like prime number money, like all of it, like your whole monetary system. All right, let's go play some, we're going to play some, sorry that I was vague, I'll admit that, I was vague, but I meant like your whole monetary system was prime numbers. That's why I said, I specified a little bit more when I said it's because you want to make change easier. I felt like that was enough. Clearly I'm wrong, but it's okay. Hold on, guys. I need to. You know what? We'll just try it. Hopefully, I don't have to fucking draw. Oh my god, did we just get trapped? Oh, damn it. Damn it. Good thing I got... I said it right away. Why are we fighting? I'm not a piece of shit. I'm just dumb. That's not true. I'm not dumb either. I just don't... What do you call it? Oh my god, man. That thing just went cray cray. I just need to specify sometimes more often. I had a text message. Anyone else joining? Salt fucking everyone. I can go pour some salt and just do the whole like thing like that guy did. Is that what we're doing? Salt is burning my vision. Oh god, it hurts. Alright, I think we'll just start it. We'll get people in if they want to later. I think I normally put myself in the bottom right? No? I guess bottom left is really the best. But... yeah. We'll let it play. I don't know if anyone else is... I didn't look at the names, to be totally honest, so... oh my god. Welcome to Trivia Night, an endless onslaught of devious torment. But in a down to earth, just us girls kind of way, you know? I'm going to ask you a bunch of trivia questions. I think I might be having the worst. Yeah, let's skip it. I think we have enough people. Yes, yeah, skip it, Lee. It might be too late. Thank you. Well, we all know she ain't gonna die. Shit, why do I keep getting one person in the audience? Fuck me, Daddy. We've had this one. I don't remember the answer, though. Oh, shit. I fucked it up. Fucked up, man. Damn it. Thought I was on my phone, and I was trying to figure out what the hell I was doing. Yeah, not me. Damn it! This is exactly what I didn't want to have happen. Fucking damn it. God damn it. God damn it. Come on, British coup. You know, do you guys remember the fight scene in... well, one's a penis. One looks like black licorice. How am I yelling at you? How am I yelling at you? Oh, hey, the honey badger. It's all good. No reason to worry about it. Oh, Tyson Lee is yelling at her. Oh. You're supposed to pick the worst one. Hot dogs were great. I'm pretty good. Yeah. So I'll finish the thought. You guys ever watch? Have you guys? I'm pretty good. Honey Badger should be good, but I'm distracted. You know the fight in Anchorman where they all fight together, like against each other? I think it'd be funny to have the Loyalists, the British coup. And the normal coup all go to on a fight together. And I'd be the only one with a grenade just running around like, ah! It's like, how'd you get a grenade? I killed a man. Yeah, you should probably lay low. You know, kind of thing like that. Yeah, me. It's actually the only thing to know about shoes. Yeah, also, I know that a few of you have been late. I don't know if you guys were here for it. I'm going to make an announcement after we get past today, well, April Fool's Day, because I want you guys to believe me. Or if you guys can all say you'd believe me, then I'll do it. I'll make an announcement after it's not April Fool's Day, and then so you guys will believe me, or if you guys also say you'll believe me anyway, I'll tell you now, so it's okay. Both of them were good. I liked Anchorman 2. I liked it for what it was, which was making fun of the news, but because the first movie was just like a funny comedy, the second one was straight up yes you do. You know the announcement already. So, I mean, you'll believe me, but... I actually even have a picture for it. Brick, you have legs. Oh, I really like that second one. On a mountain? Dude, I'm dead too. It's okay. We got two that'll believe me. I'm pretty sure Tiny Art Baby knows it too. I just don't know who's here. I mean... Yeah, I agree. Well, okay. So I like April Fools in the sense of like the really big names on the internet will like do something that's purposefully stupid. Okay. I am now... I'm going to be streaming 3 times a week now. Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Saturday is going to change to Friday because I have a D&D every other weekend. And then I guess I could on the weekends that I don't have D&D, we could do like a silly stream or something and just play whatever, have everyone vote on it. But I would need people to vote on that kind of thing. But yes, and streams will be starting at 7. It'll give me enough time. I'm working out in the mornings now, so that I can do that. So, what the fuck? I hit AU. Just silly fun stuff on Saturday, but I'm going to be streaming Minecraft Mondays, Jackbox Fridays, and then I bought Breath of the Wild, and if you guys want to do that, Breath of the Wild is going to be Wednesdays. So Breath of the Wednesdays is what I'm thinking, or maybe Zelda's Day instead of Wednesday, you know? Like, fuck Wednesday. Zelda is where it's at. So, yeah. So Breath of the Wild is what I'm going to be streaming on Wednesdays. I'm fucking super stoked. Super fucking stoked. I bought it, and it's been sitting on my Wii U, and I just don't know how to do it. I'm just like... So, yeah. I'm, like, stupid excited. But I'm going to be right back. I'm going to go get a can of soda. Hold on. I actually don't know. Rest in peace, the British coup. RIP Brit crew. RBC. Oh, this is actually really pretty. A friend of mine sent a really, really pretty Snapchat. What? I called it soda. I realized I just poured that in there. Soda is like the thing to call it if you're from California. And I had a lot of Californian friends when I was... Kenny G is the guy from... Oh, he's real. He's a saxophonist. Huh. No one else? Just me. Fuck that. What the fuck is that bullshit? Bullshit. Fuck that. I am so upset. Fucking upset right now. It's bullshit. Fuck you. I have been trying for that fucking life forever. I'm upset now. This is fucking bullshit. That's bullshit. Damn it. I don't know. I'm not doing well. I'm not doing well at all. I'm so fucking pissed right now. I want to knock something over, but I actually need everything on my desk. Oh, sad day. That sucks. Oh, it's okay. D&D, we're going to play Advanced Edition, I guess. I'm going to be a... fuck me. But I'm going to be playing... Fucking. What am I thinking? D&D. Playing Advanced Edition, so it's second edition. Like, so it's like old as hell, pretty much. And I'm a pirate dwarf, which is like not normal, but it's fucking funny, and it makes me happy, and I want to play it. And I'm going to be the badassest, coolest pirate dwarf ever. And that's going to be great. But yeah, I'm super excited. Which one do you hate the most? Pick the worst one. Worst one. Worst one. I'm really sorry, Unusual. I'll actually be uploading those, though. I wish, dude. I'd wear an eye patch. I guess it'd be this eye, because then you guys can see the other eye. But, I won't wait forever. The votes are in. The votes are in. Yeah, because I like Charizard better. Wait. What? I'm really surprised. I'm not helping you. Yeah, both of them. Loyalty to Ash. I mean, I agree, but I really like Charizard as a character, like as an actual Pokemon, like playable Pokemon. All right, this is gonna be more interesting than if Lee was here, because. I would have said Digimon. Tyson's a good Pokemon. I like that. Tyson, 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 Tyson. You want me to do a whole stream in that? That'd be great. Fuck. I just don't think... I don't think Black Fly and a Chardonnay is ironic. I don't think a Black Fly is ironic. It's just annoying. I really like ground and steel type just as like a synergy type, but my favorite Pokemon, hands fucking down, is Keldeo. Keldeo's just fucking cool looking. Nah, I guessed. I don't know. Damn it, Queen Lee. I just wish you could. Pretty sure. Dude, Wooper is pretty badass, though. Damn it. Tepig is awesome, though. Laxative brands. Purge. I want every day, one day out of every year, we do the purge. And then she's just shit on the toilet. And then y'all flush it at once, and then hopefully it floods. That's what everyone hopes for every year. It's like Groundhog's Day. If it floods, you get another 10 years of being fine. Dude, Yugi's is good, though. I used to play Yu-Gi-Oh! I actually got semi-professional. War Machine is one of them. Just throwing that out there, guys. You need to know this. War Machine, originally a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle character. I'd feel really stupid if it was, because that was the one I wasn't gonna. Whoop, whoop! What, you wouldn't want to do Dragon? Whoop, whoop! Groundhog's Day was good. Damn it. It's garlic only. All of them. Fucking Lee tweeting at me. Oh wow, she put a fucking, she made a clip. That's awesome. I just picked them all and said fuck it. Oh my god, Queen Kate, get one right, you win. One right. Fuck it. I know what I picked. I picked them all. Because I don't know, actually, the answer. I just picked the ones that I wanted to. Alright, I'm going to close my laptop because... I'm not going to lie, it annoys me when it's open while I'm trying to stream. Because we're not even using it. Well, right now, anyway. I died. But Queen K got out of here, so we all died. British coup, you better win this one. I have no fucking clue. It's probably Ravi Shankar. Shankar. It's actually probably just Simon and Garfunkel. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain. You should have listened to me. Because I knew Led Zeppelin didn't. I actually knew that one. And I was fucking dead already. I've been playing it on my laptop. Just because, like, it's right here. I know fucking Lee won. That was actually pretty good. But normally I play on a handheld. Normally I play on my my tablet. This is censorship from fellow coup members. Well, from old fellow coup members. The coup is now split. All right. So now I'm gonna play on a tablet because I like that. Caitlin, you were there. It was yours to win, and you gave it up. Ugh. You're just all about your freedom of speech. Are you sure you're not American, Piggy? Because you're very American. You're a very American British person. We'll play some Quiplash too. So it's okay, Doe Honey Badger. There's three now. It's getting crazier and crazier. It's the coup loyalists and then the British coup. So I made one. I feel like let's try it now, early in on the night. What do you guys think? I made two. Oh, here, hold on. Let's get out of here. I made two of them. I made a second one, I mean. Hey, Kiba, what up, buddy? So, what do you guys want to do? You want to just do a normal one? Hey, it's not my fault. Just join and hang out. Like, that's all. To be a loyalist, all you got to do is want to hang out. And then, if you eventually want to be in something else, you can. Everyone starts a loyalist. We'll just do a normal game. Let's do a normal game. This is why there's a coup. I know that. Fucking damn it. Alright, so give me a second. Alright. Fuck. Christ. Damn it. No. Okay. Someone's going to get in before me, and I know it, and it sucks. Damn it. Good thing I got the fucking... I just want to get in first. Oh, yeah, that's actually not bad. Here you go. Until they see the light. Yeah, I mean, it's like an unenlightened. Sex, retweet if you agree. I wish I could. Pepe Le Pew Pew. We got that. Suck a dick pig? I thought you said... I almost thought you said suck a pig dick, but I'm really kind of sad you didn't. Hey, the loyalists get to do just kind of whatever. I'm going to slowly turn Piggy into a loyalist somehow. Hey, it's not my fault. The animosity is between you guys. That's all I gotta say. We got two more slots. Come on, 9 people. What's up? Sometimes Piggy goes and gets a pig vagina because he's unusual. Or she's unusual. Piggy, I don't even know. They're unusual. There you go. That's the proper term. I follow Kiba. How you doing, Kiba? I follow you. What up, buddy? I got your back. I'm cool. Shit. But yeah. Oh, I should tweet out my picture that I have while we wait for 2 people. I have a tweet about my setup, because I have my setup for Monday, Wednesday, Friday, because I stream on PC sometimes, but I do also PS4 Minecraft. Hold on. I'm going to tweet it out. That's Facebook. I mean, I guess I could just go to Facebook too and then tweet it out. And don't follow Terrence the Shark. Who? Yeah, I wanna follow Terrence the Shark now. Shit, fucking get out of here. I'm gonna follow Terrence Shark and then we'll figure it out. Let me look this shit up. Hold on. Terrence the Shark. Am I following Terrence the Shark already? Because that'd be funny. Did I spell it right? TERRANCE the shark. That's public. Hold on, buddy. The answer is yes. I do have it. Sorry, I wasn't sure if that was something a little bit more personal about who Terrence the Shark was. Are you shitting me? Fucking damn it. Alright, guys. Sorry. I don't know who Terrence the Shark is, but you're gonna have to tell me, or I'm gonna have to look it up later. Also, my fucking thing fucked up. So hold on, guys. That was not my fault. I want everyone to know that. Yeah, got it. I don't know who Terrence the Shark is. I'm gonna look him up though. I'm gonna look him up on my laptop though. Ugh, my laptop's open again. God damn it. How do I do this? I always open it up and use it for some random shit. I mean, it doesn't really actually block anything. I just don't like it being in that way. I don't even know if that's my fucking thing. We're missing somebody. How is there no... I didn't take anything out of this thing. Sorry, my thing's acting up. Okay, there we go. Wiener warts. Okay, hold on. We're going to look up Terrence the Shark, though. No, we're good. T-E-R-R-A-N-C-E the S-H-A-R-K. If I remember correctly, Terrence the Shark is his brother. Ah, Terrence the Shark. I don't know. What is it, buddy? Kiba, tell me. Tell me fucking privately and I'll tell the world if I have to. Fucking stupid motherfuckers. Okay. I can't see that. I can't see what she wrote, by the way. So, we're going to start the game. And guess what? I got the power now. All right, I'm excited. I'm excited for my answers. My answers are stupid as fuck. Now it fucking works. Oh, hey, Blue Fire. How you doing? We got... fucking one of those is actually cheesy, while the other one's just dirty. Oh, I'm super proud of one of those. Ow. Ow. Accidentally. Shit. What up? Gaping Butt is a name. I didn't notice that. Spitters or quitters? Jesus. Hunting, fishing, lover every day. Luke Bryan. Trees or my trucks are bad. Trees in my trucks are bad? Like, bad. Because he's half sheep. Because when you fuck sheep, that's what happens. Wiener Wards. Come on, guys. Pay attention to your phones a little bit. I assumed the other one was semen. Tyson's cum. Whale semen. One of those tastes good. I'm just saying. If no one knows it. Oh, I'm also wearing a stream shirt, by the way. I'm wearing the I Snort Cocaine shirt from TKO. I'm really happy about this shirt. I have a baby sheep slash human. That is my child. I have a child that is a sheep. I would eat that one, though. I have tasted it. It's not that bad. All right, what do we got? They are not turtles. They are bad ninja. That's a shit answer. That's a bad answer. Terrence Shark. Okay, let me... I'll explain. I'll figure it out. Give me a second. So a stream shirt is... When you play TKO, you can buy the shirts at the end. And I've bought two shirts. Tyson's anus, my pussy. You sure? I don't see it. I really don't. TERANCESHARK. I don't see anything. Did I block him? Cupcakes with sprinkles. Funfetti frosting. Never mind, you fucking answer that goddamn question, right? Dude, also, Kiba, whisper me his thing. Hey, Jacob. What? Why do you hate us all? No, I don't have girls. I have boys. They just tuck their wieners and dance around. And then they make me suck their dicks later. That's how it works. I'm very good at oral pleasure. It's pretty much my only skill. That's how I have all my jobs. How's Jacob been, by the way? Sorry, that was really loud. I feel like I was really loud in the mic. Gotta cover the mic. Sometimes I wish I had like a really big thing. Oh wow, I'm first. What up? Just reconnect. Oh, I was too. I can't either. Here, I'll show you guys. I can't either. So, we'll just get the phone. My internet. Is my internet going? How's the stream, by the way? God damn it, that's dumb. It kicked all of us, guys, by the way. All right. We're going to start again. You done messed up, A.A. Ron. Fucking love Key and Peele. I really want to watch Get Out. I haven't watched it yet. I need to. I'll suck Tiny Art Baby's dick. What up? But yeah, so I did talk about stream shirts, right? That there's a game called TKO in here. You can make shirts. It's interesting. We'll play it in a little bit. Did Terrence not have a fucking Twitter until now? That'd be really funny. Who the fuck is Terrence Shark? I want to know who Terrence Shark is now. I'm gonna be like your fucking, like... Just tell me. Tell me where to go, and we'll just make a fucking stream of it. He follows me? How do I look at my followers? Okay, here. I'm gonna go to my fucking thing. View profile. Alright. Look at my followers. Oh, shit. There you go. Mm-hmm. I'll follow Terrence the Shark. When do we want it? Now! Shit. I didn't notice that. Alright, let's start the game. I love that one. Well, it's relevant to the point where I want it before I die. Let's say that. Lee, I need a drink too. We got some water right here. Look at this. Let's have some water. Water. It's only 8:30, guys. Did not know that. Sorry, I didn't see the crazy thing to find in a colonoscopy. If gaping butt grape me, I just had sex. I just had sex, because that's funny. It's funny with a name. I don't even know who this is. Unusual, by the way. I'm pretty sure that's my favorite fucking quote I've ever seen of with my name attached to it. I don't know why it's funny to me. It's just so fucking funny. Alright, it's fucking 8:34. Get a little lumber. Alright, sex slave number 13. And fuck it. I like that one. All right. God damn it. Sex slave number 30. Oh, Jesus. Ugh. That one's good. You deserve the fucking super quip. You deserve that. Without a fucking doubt, you deserve that. There's not that many holes in a clock. Please search my anus, good sir. I give good head. I know which one I would let happen. Everything's a hole if you have a dick. Oh, okay, we're near Jacob's nap time. That's a good split, I feel. My answer is relevant to my interests. Oh, God. I'm fuck technolo. Wow. You shouldn't say when you're getting... I love Jesus' cock. Or mommy save me. I feel like one of these has been said while being baptized, though. I mean, gay people can still love God. That's how it works. I would suck Jesus' dick, let's be honest. We'll all be honest with ourselves here. Raise your hand if you'd suck Jesus' dick. This got weird for everyone else, I'm sure. Crying 101. And then, of course, getting into cars. I'm sorry. Obviously, you guys know which one I picked. But what? Oh, my God. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, also, I forgot that I forgot some people like... Oh my god. Crying. I don't know why that's so funny to me. Oh my god. Yeah, I know. I feel Jacob is in the wrong place to be a pastor. Or he's going to be like this cool ass pastor. Actually, I know a lot of people that would fit in with you with pastors. Would you like room for my dick or my load in your coffee? Meh. Actually, no, I really super respect Jacob for being, yeah, the honey badger, a little bit, you got a little awkward, we're fine. I respect that, by the way. Like, to be, like, a pastor and still, like, I'm not even religious and I'd go to your church. Yeah, look at that. Spitters or quitters? God damn it. Down Grandpa's throat or up Tyson's ass? Thank God my grandma didn't get... Oh, that's weird for me. Alright. I feel like it takes a good man. A degree in Bible. I just like saying that, like, as robotic as you can, like, I have a degree in Bible. I only voted for that because it made fun of me. I did like down Grandpa's throat, though. Mine's fucking funny to me. Y'all can fuck off and vote for the other one. James and the Giant Beach or James and the Giant Cocksack. Actually, okay, the other one's kind of funny too. Hey, we're not going to die. We're going to be able to... Oh, yeah. All right, we're getting religious. It's getting weird. Now it's getting weird. I'm not fully religious, but... There's a lot of other reasons why. But I don't care. I really respect. I have a lot of very religious friends. Fuck all y'all. Fuck you, Rose. I would let go. If I was Jack, I would have been like, no, let me die. Actually, to be totally honest, a lot of religious people who get along with me tend to be better, better friends to me than non-religious people, because I get tired of fucking circle jerking into that fucking, like, you know what I mean? Alright, we got smog, or... Smog is one ingredient. The other one is anger, snow, and a sense of brotherhood. But alright. I'm just saying, vote for the three ingredients. Wait, Rick and Morty now or what? Wait, why are you streaming? Why are you watching something else? Yes, yes, that's cool. B. Tyson, bomb it and watch Optimistic Outcast. That hurts. That hurts a little bit. Just don't bomb it. So we're just all gonna leave my stream and Matt? That'd be sad. Please don't leave my stream. At least watch both and then just mute mine. Let me act like I have viewers. That's all that matters. That makes me sad. My mod wants to leave my stream. Tyson? Yep. B-anus. I picked the wrong one, damn it. I'm just... God damn it. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know why. Rose is killing it. What the fuck, Rose? I just fucked the bitch. Oh, fucking great. Good job, Lee. I didn't even notice that. Oh, shit. Dog swap or cum swap? Let's be honest. Dog swap would suck because the dog would love anybody if it's a good dog. I can reload it if I need to. It's not for me. Fuck no, or Tyson's origin story. Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Also, I honestly think dog swap would be great. Cum swap, on the other hand, would be a little weirder. The title of a new... It's, fuck no is not true. Boom. Up next, why did Jack and Jill go up to Canada? Trump's hairy little rump? That was funny. That was actually really good. Moving on, something you should never think about while meditating. Okay, post. What if I was hobby mode giving? You're just like trying to meditate and you're like, wait, hold on. I can hum while I suck these dicks. I didn't say fuck no. That is incorrect. Naked picture of my dad is fucking funny as shit. I also probably would look like him, so it'd look like a naked picture of me, so it's fine. That one's funny though. Shit. Sorry, Rose, you weren't killing it that time. Damn it, not winning. I'm just saying. I don't care. Fuck it. Seeing your dad, it's a dad dick, whatever. Dude, fuck yeah! That'd be funny as shit. Also, we gotta think about the two things. Two ones. One's, I have a stepfather who is really my father, in my opinion. And he's a black man, and he didn't... He raised me, but whatever. And that'd be funny as shit. If it was on my wall, and there's this naked black man on my wall, that'd be funny as shit. Come on. That'd be a fucking conversation piece. Two, if it was my real father, it would look like an older version of the way I am now. And people would be like, what the fuck? So both of those are funny. Let's be honest with ourselves. Let's be honest with ourselves. We'd be like, time travel. It's like, did you Photoshop your hair to make you look older? And then you'd be like, no. And they'd be like, oh God, why do you have a picture of your dad? And it's like, don't worry about it. Or it'd be like, why is there a naked black man on your wall? And I'd be like, it's my dad. And then it's a whole no big conversation about how I think sex is fucking funny as shit. Holy nipple gatel. Hungry nungry grippos. Hard knock graggle, hard nipple gum. That's actually pretty good. Huge nude genitals. Ooh, what up? Hot ninja groping. Hung not good. Hanging nut goo. Oh, those are. This is actually a lot of these are really good. Oh my God, Ordinary Jacob, you have solved my problem. That would be fucking funnier. Just like, and then name the piece, these dicks been in the same place or something like that. I almost had a bad mistake. The Honey Badger, I'm sorry. I think it'd be better to have a naked picture of somebody else's dad. That would actually be kind of funny. Oh. Why would you cry about a naked picture of your grandpa? Was it like an old naked picture? Huge nude genitals works. We're going to play TKO. Let's play TKO. What do you guys think? What do you guys think? Oh, I'm hairy as fuck. Like, my family... You know what? I don't know. Let's speculate on my stepfather's hair. Is he hairy? Big, tall black man. Doesn't really have much hair on his arms. Dude, my stepfather's all fucking wonderful. He's a good guy. Sorry. I'm getting weird. Yeah, let's play TKO then. Let me get in. Let me pull my thing up. You guys are... We're talking about my like, the possibility of me having a naked father on my wall. I would totally get somebody else's naked father. That'd be funny. Like, somebody who has a shitty dad who didn't want the naked picture up, I'd be like, yeah, no, that guy's an asshole. And they'd be like, why do you have a picture of him? And I'd be like, well, because it's embarrassing. And that's funny to me. I don't know. I'm, like, literally... I like to make decisions in my life about, that are funny to me. Fuck it. You got a... Oh, that's weird. I don't want that answer. Fuck it. Yeah, we'll Photoshop some tits on it. I got the idea. So, you know what? It has been some time. I am willing to buy a shirt if it's good enough. So my name is Shirt Buyer. So you guys go ahead and join in. We'll get... You know what? No. I won't need a Photoshop tits then. That's good enough for me. Alright. Oh, shit. You motherfuckers, one of you stole it. Humming head, you son of a bitch. You stole my fucking thing. I'm gonna be bunny, though. It's okay. This is when disposable cameras were a thing and it was taken on that. I just pictured someone developing that. they don't anymore, by the way. They can't do that. They don't do that anymore. But yeah. All right. We're in. Let's do it. So, has everyone played this game? We're gonna listen. I'm going to be quiet. I'm going to mute my mic. We're going to listen to the rules of the game. And then we'll start doing our thing. So, give me 1 second, guys. Sorry, it's going to be a little bit quiet for a little bit. Fuck you, piggy. Humminghead is my avatar, ass. But all right. I'm still muting my mic. Bye.
Those Budweiser frogs, right? Hilarious, huh? History's greatest t-shirt warriors train their entire lives to make it to T-Shirt Island, which is why I'm extra sorry I didn't clean up before you got here. Just kick aside the bones of our last contestants and we'll get started. Your winding path to victory starts here at the training ground.
You will use your device to draw three drawings. You may draw anything that pleases you. If you need an idea, use the suggestion button. I promise I'm not judging you. Yet. Begin your first drawing. Now.
Alright, so what's going to happen is you're going to draw three drawings. Everyone draws the first round, everyone draws the second round, everyone draws the third round. Then you get to enter in as many things as you can say, and then you get it. So, I muted myself. I was trying to get the fucking thing to work. So, yeah. Alright, we gotta start drawing. Also, if you're gonna draw one that you think that I might buy, can you not make it in black? Can you make it in gray or the fucking this color? This one? Please? Thank you. Or red even, I don't care. Anything. I have two black shirts from here and we just need to do... Forgot, you only draw one. I won't buy the shirt then, assholes, that's how it works. Oh shit. So yeah. There you go. Hopefully this makes sense. So yeah, you draw three pictures, but it goes kind of slow at first. And then you... Fuck you, cum. Come on, guys, hurry up. Yeah, so this is a stream shirt. This one, I like the drawing. I really actually, I would wear this shirt in public if it didn't say I snort cocaine. I will wear the banana one in public every once in a while, but... There aren't any prompts right now. Sex, 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 sex. The audience is just saying sex, or S-E. Just sex. Alright, I guess that's what we're doing. There are no prompts in this, so don't worry about that. Dude, the drawing is fucking wonderful. It sucks that it says I snort cocaine. I actually bought it because of the drawing. I'll go grab the other shirt. Fuck it. All right, I'll be right back while you guys are drawing.
Because I've drawn already.
So hold on, I'll be right back, guys. Hold on. Sorry, I'm a little distracted. It's okay, though. I'm trying to draw and get some shit done. But this is the other shirt. It says Tyson's Future Baby. So it was a joke because there's a banana sin. Like, there was a Twitter moment. Yeah. Give me a second. I gotta type some shit. Hold on. I'm trying to think of it because I did some shit and I need to go ahead. Damn it. Sorry, I'm not trying to be quiet. I've been trying to type and shit. Also, I have some text messages going on. I just... That one's really weird. I don't know how I feel about that. You know what? I got this one. I got that. This is what I got. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Yeah, no, I am actually alright. There's some stuff that I... There's some dirty shit going on my phone right now. It's not good for me. Like, for thinking. Hold on, guys. I'm going to tell him this. There you go. Yeah, no, like sexy shit. Yeah, it's awful. I shouldn't be doing this while I'm live, but sorry, the person. I'm going to it's awful. Yes, the honey badger. That is exactly what I'm doing. I'm not gonna lie. That is what's going on. Sorry. Come on, Bean. Get it. Make a shirt. I shouldn't be doing that. Ugh. All right. Hey, you like this? You like, you buy? My mom's Asian, too. How am I keeping my composure? Easy, you can't see my penis. I'm not wearing pants right now. I haven't moved since I started this stream, just letting you know. That's actually not true. Please don't quote that or clip that. That'd be awful. It's tiny. That's the problem. That's why you guys can't see this. What do we got? Sit on me. Oh, that's such a good shirt, though, too. Like, it's such a good, like drawing. God damn it. And it's usually hard. Yeah, I mean, like, I only, like, there's a, like, my blood flow just through my body. Just whenever I work out, it gets a little hard. It's like, you know. Ugh, my penis is sad, all I'm going to say. What? That was funny. Sex, my mom is Asian too. It's fucking weird. Is that Pikachu or is that a gremlin? That's all I gotta say. Oh, you fucking clipped it, didn't you? I have to hear this. I have to hear this. Hold on. Move the mouse further away. He's right. None of your business. I'm just being silly. Ah, oh, fucking damn it. Hold on. Did I vote? That didn't work like I wanted it to. Fucking damn it. I'll have to watch it later. God damn it. Red Rocket? Is Sebastian playing? Is that what's going on? Winning would sound good today. Did you do a tree? An awkward tree? What up? I don't know why I did it that way. I'm sorry. Fuck you, Honey Badger. What? If you polish them enough, which is funny enough when you think about it, like polish the dildo and then you like put it in there and then polish it. Oh my god, that is perfect. Sorry, that one. The one over here. I should move my face so that you guys, so I can just point up and put them in between the shirts. There you go. This one. Yeah, this one. That one is fucking wonderful. I love that shirt. Fuck yes. This is really hard to do. I'm also a little drunk. God damn it, that is fucking funny. Okay, I made that. That's my name, my words. But fucking great. I didn't even think of that. Yes, keep your... Oh my god, these are always good. God damn it, you guys. God damn it. Isn't a tree. Da-dun-dunch. That's funny, because I'm an awkward tree, so of course you don't want my wood. That's funny, right? I think that's funny. Alright, I need some more alcohol, and I got more alcohol, so it's okay, guys. Good. That one won. Fucking actually, I'm sad, because that's... I wanted the other one. Dickens Shorty, that's funny. See the little hood at the top? It's right there. Of course Tyson's bitch just says no. I just need to stop looking at my phone, and the person doing it if you're watching, screw you. There's no clip. It's right above it. It's right there. Look. Just look for the clip. It's there. It exists. It's real. I'm the clip commander. I'm glad that won 100% of the vote, by the way. Sorry. That deserves 100% of the vote. I shouldn't be looking at my phone right now. This is not good. Alright, guys. Okay, we're gonna draw. We're gonna draw. We're gonna focus. Have you never what? I'm the click commander? You've never... No. Have you never guys... You guys all suck if you've never watched Jay and Silent Bob. I mean, Ordinary Jacob is a priest. He might be the click commander. Yes, you do, because you're a girl. Well, because you physically have a clit. Come on, draw, motherfuckers. That second part doesn't matter. I know lots of dudes who fuck girls that don't know where the clit is. I know where the clit is. The only thing that I have trouble with sometimes is if a girl has this overly sensitive. Why am I talking about this? I am. Jacob, you're a pro. I love you, buddy. I know so many people who would be good for you, but like not because like they get along with me, but then they get along with me, but they're not as bad as me, but they like enjoy my sense of humor. You're great. Ordinary Jacob, you are a great person. You are the whole reason wholesome memes exist. You make me happy. I'm glad you're a mod, Ordinary. I've made 6. What are you guys doing? Yeah, no, that's actually a good idea. Yeah, that's actually really. All right, what do we got? That is true, by the way. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the normal Saturday stream people are here. All right, P. Wholesome meme memes. both of these are so good. Oh my god, I just can't help it. I'm sorry, that first one just hit, and I just was like, I'm fucking done. Fucking done. Suck it, loyalist. Just like a pussy. I tried. Is that better, Ordinary? Is that better? Fuck yeah, Bean. Good job. Good job. I love wholesome memes so much. Oh my god. I'm hot and I know it. Oh, fuck yeah. I want that shirt. I might buy that shirt, by the way. So last Saturday was, like, really crazy and different and weird. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know if you stayed through the whole thing. There was probably some weird shit. We just got weird. I get weird with my family. I say weird shit. My family just laughs at it. I don't know. They're fucking weird people. They just accept me for me who I am, and that's not usually okay. But yeah, no. I want that shirt. I need to get it in a size. I'll wear a small. I wear a small. Anyone else? I'll buy a few of those shirts if anyone would. Like, through the fat? I know which one I like. I love that shirt, by the way. I am, like, always about... I'm 100% about, like, female fucking... Like... Ugh. Females are beautiful, all of them. It's awful. That's why... Ugh. You send me a picture of you going like this, I'll probably compliment you in some way. Other than just be like, oh, you look cute. I'll be like, yo, dog. I don't know. I'll try to say something nice. But no, women are beautiful. That's the problem. That's the problem I have. I say weird shit because I always think women are wonderful. Women are always wonderful. All of them. Females are beautiful. Females are beautiful. All of them. Every single one of them. What the fuck is that? And I want it. You guys are assholes. That's funny too. I don't care. Vagina, no vagina, whatever. You got like some sort of female figure, you do that, done for me. I'm just saying. That right there, fucking Zarya, oh god, ugh. Let's talk about Overwatch characters. I can rant a lot. All day, every day. Ugh, man. You guys want to talk about it? You guys want to talk about how the females are beautiful? Ugh, just saying. God damn, man. I'll take a wiener brigade, sure. I mean, dudes are hot, too. You just gotta try a little bit hard. Oh, man. God damn it. I'm all about fucking supporting the female, like, body figure, but fuck yeah, surprise butt sex with a cat. Done. Are we? Is the Loyalists the Wiener Brigade? Also, that's a really cool shirt, other than the fact that it says cock. This is the thing. We're all so like, ha ha ha, we got stupid things to say. None of us can think of something really cool to say to put, like, with an actual, like, legit fucking cool shirt. God, man. That cock shirt is really good, other than the fact that it says cock. Like, I'm really happy about that shirt. I just wish it didn't say cock. Surprise Butt Sex had a bad day. Oh yeah, I forgot. Your son is your cat. That's fucking dope as shit, by the way. Damn it, I lost. Fuck y'all. Anal beads. I'm glad I'm hot and I know it, one.
Your gauntlet is here, and only the best shirts from the previous rounds remain. The tour ends here.
Alright, we got Gremlin with, hey, you like this? You like you, bye. Or Tyson's bitch. I like the Gremlin. I feel like it's supposed to be Pikachu, but you all fucked up. You made the idea. It's a Gremlin. Fuck it. It's a Gremlin. Right? That's a fucking Gremlin. You know what's really, though, nice? Is that, like, all of your friends on your fucking thing, and then they're watching you. Let's see what else we got. Hell yeah, okay. You know what? Captain Diddler. I like Captain Diddler. There you go. Yep, still all watching me. What up? My response, I think my tagline is, by the way, that dog one is like putting his butt up. Yeah, no, surprise butt sex is like, with a cat is funny. Like, just look at that fucking picture. Look at that picture. With that little tagline. Fucking funny. Right? Yeah, no, you know what? And surprise butt sex is good in one sense. When you're like, yo, dog, you fuck me in the butt at any point in time in our lives together, consensual, and then you surprise him, fucking great. I bet you it would be great. You just, like, hold him down, and then you just whisper the, like, fucking code word, and then you're good to go. No, you go, like, 6 months from now. You got 6 months to surprise butt sex me. Bet you that butt sex would be the best butt sex ever. I mean, of course, lube involved. You don't want it going dry. But I'm just saying. I know what I'm voting for. Also, Now You're a Gamer Girl, not bad. Oh, no. Surprise butt sex is in the sense of you've planned it out, but then you don't know exactly when the butt sex will happen. That's cool. But, like, randomly happening, like, accidental wrong hole, fine, if there's enough lube, whatever. But, like, don't stick your dick in people who don't want your dick in them. You guys quote that. Quote that shit, right there. Don't stick your dick in people who don't want your dick in them. Let's do it. How I feel about it. Oh my god. Did it win? Yeah. Oh look, it's a three people thing instead of a... Ugh, dude. I'm down. Everyone needs a code word for... Like, you say a code word. So what happens is... This is how you do it. You know, this is what we're going to do. One, I'm going to buy that shirt. I am going to buy that shirt. Because that's fucking a great shirt. That is actually... I will wear that in public, by the way. And then when people are like, whoa, that's not you, I'd be like, fuck yeah, it doesn't matter. It's like, I love the female figure. I mean, with the way I'm going, I might be a men's extra small, but it's fine. But anyway, I gotta talk about how surprise butt sex is the way done properly. I have thoughts, so give me a second. I got thoughts on that shit. I really want that shirt, by the way. So I'm gonna buy it. I have the money for it, so fuck it, you know. Never. You're fine. Don't worry about you. Don't worry about you. Shh. Okay, guys. Hey, please be back. I'm gonna get this figure. Oh, wait, maybe not. It worked right away. Unusual piggy? Yes. It's true. Mm-hmm. Now, okay, so I'm trying to tell you this is how it works. The only way surprise butt sex will ever work. Not saying you just stick it in and go, ha-ha! You know what I mean? Because I think butt sex should be planned. Make her a nice dinner, take her out ice cream, cuddle watching generic movie for the nth time. Barn? Oh, bam. Pre-lube dick in the butt. I'm just saying. So here, you know what? Here, I have an idea. Here, this is how it works. This is how I think surprise butt sex will work. This is how I think it'll work, okay? Sorry. So, let's focus, guys. We're going to talk about surprise butt sex in the sense of consensual surprise butt sex, okay? Go ahead and fucking whatever. I'll start it right now. In 3, 2, 1, butt sex, surprise butt sex will happen. Okay, got it. Boom. 3, 2, 1, surprise butt sex will happen right now. So what's going to happen is you look your woman in the eyes. She's like, dude, I'm down for surprise butt sex. And you're like, cool. I'm down for surprise butt sex too. And then you figure out who's actually going to get the butt sex. Now, is it you or is it her? Well, in my case, because I think surprise butt sex with a woman would be hot, whatever. Doesn't matter. We're not going to talk about this. We're not going to have a full discussion on the stream. Either way. So, you go, hey, surprise butt sex is going to happen. One of us, here you go. Here, this is how it works. We can make this non-gender related. So, here you go. So, how this works. You go, hey, yep, Ordinary Jacob's right. That's what's up. So, what you say. If this is what you're into, this is how you do it. Step one, be into it. That's what it is. Step two is then you guys talk about it. You go, hey, I'll give you the code word. And anytime during that, whatever amount of time period you want, I mean, you usually want to kind of make it like a day or like 2 day period, just so like it's slightly more surprise. Then you go say, hey, when I say the code word, you get to put whatever you want in my butt. So it's like if it's a girl and a guy, just as an example, because that's usually kind of what I prefer normally. If you go, hey, let's say I'm walking with my girlfriend at a zoo, and I was like, yo, hey, if I give the code word, you can put something in my butt today in 24 hours. You got 24 hours. You make it comfortable. You go ahead and shove whatever you want in my butt. Well, within reason, of course. You know, you like you also agree on like a size, you know, like the size of whatever. And then you go it, you know. So, and then when the code word is given, you got that amount of time to do it. So that's pretty much it. It's surprise butt sex, but planned surprise butt sex. That's the only way okay to do it. Yeah. Sure. Now, surprise butt sex is in the sense of, I don't know why. I'm Honey Badger, I don't understand. You're right. I agree. I don't know why. But I'm just saying, rape, not okay. But if you talk about like surprise, like, you know, whatever. We get it. All right. Let's go to another game. Sorry, guys. Yeah. My bad. Obviously, I got really like on track with like a very weird like, hey, this is how we make this kind of a sexy thing instead of a fucked up thing. Anyway, we're going to play not TKO because I'm a twat, but we're going to play Quiplash, but we're going to play Tyson's Fun. We're going to do number one. It's only 9:30. We'll do the normal one. Actually, you know what? We have enough people. All right, guys. So let's be disappointed by Tyson trying to make a separate game on his own. I was ready to stream at like 6:45, so I was texting people and trying to make my own game. So let me get in. I'll get ready to. Oh my god! Why did this do this? That's weird. Sorry, PayPal messaged me about my fucking thing. Hold on. Let me get this figured out. What are we doing? Alright, we got Jackbox. Not TV. Alright. Okay. Oh my god, just let me in. All right. Okay, we'll get in. We're going to play episode menu. We're going to play Tyson 2. Unload. Oh, there you go. So we're playing my episode. It's not inappropriate. It's just silly. I think it's silly. Well, I was sober. So, of course, when drunk me. But, yeah, we got this. Yep. Yeah, come on. We all know that I'm a twat. Okay, he's only pastor. I'm not going to lie, Jacob. You're probably way closer. We got one more. Come on, guys. Let's get in. Rebuke Lee. like an invocation? Jesus. Fuck. I wonder if, like, I need to be, like, rebuked. That's what's really the truth, you know? One more person. Come on. We have 10 people watching. What are we doing? Oh, God. Well, it's because you're... Oh, God, what is this?
Okay, hi. I look really gross.
I look really gross? I like that video already. Yeah, no, I... Hold on, guys, give me a second. Let's do this. Stretch it. Let's do it, guys. Okay, reach down low, guys. Rebuke the devil. Oh, fucking Christ. Sorry, that's fucking funny. Oh, damn it. All right, guys. We got all but one. Let's do it. Fuck it. You anyone want to join? I'll give you guys 10 more seconds. Your time though. So right now it's gonna be about 25 seconds for me. So I'm gonna count down and then I'm gonna count 15 seconds after. So to you guys it'll be weird. So we got it. We got 10, 9, 8. All right. Praise Jesus. Actually, you know what? That actually makes my arm look nice. Well, this arm right here, yeah. Like, oh. Praise Jesus. I mean, Jacob's right, sure. You guys are all right, I'm sure. Ugh. That's fucked up, Tiny Art Baby. I've never done anything near a Christian camp. I've done some stuff that I shouldn't do near, like, a family members, but never with Jesus watching. Jesus. All right, let's just start this shit because no one else is joining. Because they're like watching, they like come in and it's just me face saying fucking Jesus, Jesus, you know. God, you guys make me bad people. Actually, that's not true. Oh, dude. I would love to make... We should make a church camp and then all of us try to be, like, good people. That would be awesome. Just everyone here. We just, like, we got 11 people in. We got me. And we got an actual pastor. Fuck yeah. What's up? Boom. We have an actual pastor. Jacob, I will be a church camp dude. I actually can, by the way. I practice. But... All right, so now after I said that and somebody said you can do anal, that's weird. Oh, Cows Have Swag, what up, man? How you doing, man? But I'm just saying, I think it'd be badass. I would totally go and, like, help a church camp and then be, like, actually, like, Jesus-like or whatever, like, godly. I would love that. That'd be good. I think just, like, teach people about just being, just in general. That'd be cool as shit. You know, teach people about being good without being fucking super religious. I don't know. That's how I'd feel. Worst thing, your vintage dildo collection, little girl's underwear. You know, the used one. You know, this is my collection that I made alone. Did not expect that one over there. Or farther away from me. Holy shit, cat lover. Holy shit. I know a decent amount about the Bible. Jiztron Boober or Banana Sun to Be Sun. What up? Thank you for calling me famous. That is awesome. We're bad people. That's the thing. We would be great at teaching the Bible. That's not true. But if we actually all legitimately tried as camp counselors, I think we could succeed. I think we would be wonderful people because we would try. Because we'd have to try harder than everyone else. That's the problem. We'd be like, oh God, I have to actually try at this. And then we'd all be really, really godly. Like, godly. Instead of a fool, who should... Those who watch Tyson's streams are Trump. All right, well. I mean, I know which one I'd vote for. But I already put mine. I agree, Unusual. I agree. I'm a lot better person. Like if I had my job and you, like, saw me and you're like, I know you from your Saturday streams, I'd be like, I don't know what you're talking about. That's not me at all. That's not me. I mean, yeah, but that's not me. Thank you, cat lover. I appreciate that. Alright. We got the quickest way to lose your genitals. Become James Bond. Get caught. Get the laser. Don't rebuke the devil. You gotta rebuke the devil, guys. Hold on. I got it. Hold on. Don't vote if you haven't voted yet. You just gotta... You gotta rebuke the devil. Oh, I'm not far enough away. You gotta rebuke the devil. I can stretch really far down, which means I can bend over a lot, which is fucked up. But yeah, sure. So yeah, sorry. Freddy, he could do surgeries. Freddy Krueger. Well, at least somebody gave an example. Yeah, it's weird. I can praise Jesus. And I can rebuke the devil. This doesn't look good on stream because I'm not, like, zoomed out enough. Sorry, Rosary. You said the same thing, but you didn't give the reason why, I think. Sit on a toilet seat with semen via Tyson. Yes. Both of those are bad. But that is actually how it happens. Sit on a toilet seat is always how it happens. I don't have sex. Just let me in. Oh, let me in. Hey, Cal Swag, what's up? I'm doing my job. Actually, Ordinary Jacob does. Dicks. Or Tyson, because Tyson's a whore. Go Jesus. I think this is the most Jesus that we've ever talked about on this stream ever. Maybe not true. I'm sure I've talked about Jesus more, but in a very more negative light. Yeah. Sorry, likes the lash. I got a quiplash there. Rebuke the devil. I'm sure we've talked about Jesus more. Probably inappropriately. Oh God, that had to have been an awful conversation for people who probably like religion. Yeah, let's just say that it happened, and then like let's just like worry about that later. Fuck. Fuck it, I got it. I know what I want. So, I'm not gonna lie. I put a lot of these in here that's really funny to me. And I feel bad for people watching because you guys are gonna be like, why is this even a fucking question? I'll praise Jesus again. We got, praise Jesus. Is DZ Nuts a god? I mean, I'd be wit. No. That guy's a fucking weirdo. Like, or are we just talking about, like, D's nuts. Like, D's nuts. Maybe not mine, but, like, the phrase. I'm the actual chaplain, and then we have a sarcastic chaplain, so watch out. Fuck, I had one. You can ask Ordinary Jacob, he would have. The code word for surprise butt sex, if you said you didn't want to date me, you'd be lying. One of those is funny because it's a zoo. The other one is funny because it's funny. Yeah, there you go. Chaplain of seriousness versus the chaplain of sarcasm. God damn it, Jacob. You're gonna convert all of my poor, like, all of the poor souls in my chat and shit to, like, actual be good people, and they're not gonna wanna, they're gonna think that hanging out with me is bad. Two worst animals to have a threesome with. Tiger and a rhino, because a bear and a cougar. Well, hold on, let's think about this. A bear and a cougar is a fat gay man and an old woman that wants to fuck young men. So if you're a twink, a bear and a cougar is good. Nothing about fucking a tiger and a rhino would be great. I'm going to vote bear and cougar, though, because that's funny. I didn't even think of that joke. That fucking joke is great. Why do kids like cannibalism, or because it's made with cocaine? I like cannibalism. Fuck it. K Cannibalism is the greatest fucking answer. Birthday suit when grandma wears nothing. Which one? I like cannibalism? Fucking damn it. Help / sabotage. I like it. I'm being fucking clipped, and I don't know how I feel about it. I feel actually fine about it. What is the worst way to end a phone call with your mother? Okay, Mom, I fucked Dad. I'm coming. BRB. Funny story about the second one. I have told my mom, all right, gotta go. Me and blank are gonna go fuck. I think I might have said have sex, but yeah. I told my mom I'm about to have sex. Just throwing that out there. Kind of funny. My mom laughed and said, God damn it, Tyson, stop. And we're just like, ha, whatever. Dude, I'll praise Jesus again for a clip. Anyone got a praise Jesus clip? In your gaping vagina, don't talk about it. Mine's funny. The other one's funnier. I'm not gonna lie. It's the truth. Fucking funny as shit. Not gonna lie, I assumed more people would have a better answer than what I was. And mine was just, like, the generic answer, which is, like, oh, let's talk about the elephant in the room. It's too late. You guys can't vote for it anyway. You've already voted. Or you didn't vote. That's how it works. Let's see. Ah, yep, that deserves the win. Thank you, cat lover, and fuck me chills. It's fine. All right. You guys want to play Fibbage next? None of the above. Alright. You know what? I'm not gonna lie. Didn't think that answer would ever come up. Yet again, one of my answers. Didn't think the other one would answer would come up. I like it. I really like this. This is fucking funny as shit. God damn it. Hashtag Casey Talk. I fucking forgot about that. Nicolas Cage is wonderful in Snake Eyes, which is a bad, bad, bad movie. An acronym. East Coast is coming up weak. It's a cool. There's always next time. Yeah, that's true. That's my dad. What? All right. Super white drunkard. See whales die. That's sad. I should get rid of that. Sword wielding dicks, which is funny. But yeah. Swedish wigger dick? Meh. Sucks wicked dick. Sweaty wizard dongs and sucking wicked dick. I gotta flip a coin. I've done this before on stream. Okay. Where's that one? Nope. There you go. God damn, that's funny as shit. It's not Minecraft Wednesday. Sleep well, Lee. Bye. I'm gonna praise Jesus for you. I got Jesus for you. You and Jacob. I love you, Lee. It's all good. I don't know who won. Sorry, I was paying attention to Lee leaving, which is a little sad. I wish I could cry on command. British coup won. Holy shit, Piggy. All right, guys, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to mute the mic. I need to go pee. I really do. Sorry, everybody. But, so I'm going to go pee. Be right back. I'm going to get rid of my face, say be right back. We got it. We won the Great War. God damn it. All right. There we go. All right, I'll be right back, guys. It'll only take about, like, 3 minutes, so we're good to go. BRB. What the fuck are you guys talking about? Jesus. All right, hold on. I'll be right back. Again. Sorry. I need to reread your guys' fucking thing. Hold on. Hey, I'll be back. I went pee. I literally just, like, sat on the toilet and took a piss. Farted, like, 10 times. Because you guys don't need to hear that shit on stream. Come on. Let me... Wrong way. Yeah. Wait. Wrong way. Wait, did I do it right? Come on. He meant words. 6-word sentences are hard writing. Good job. Oh, fuck yeah. You sit? Fuck yeah, I sit. God damn it. You gotta preserve your testicles. You know? You gotta, like, do Kegels while you pee? Come on. Come on. Come on. Nah, I'm just lazy. That's actually the truth. It's just in case you shit. That's what I mean. You, like, you sit just in case you poop. Y'all are fucking weirdos. All right, so what we're gonna do is we'll play another Quiplash 2. We'll do Tyson's Fun though this time. That's the wrong one. What am I doing? All right, I got you. Hold on, guys. We got you, boo. I was on my tablet. What am I doing? Sorry. I have a mangina. Fuck yeah. Did you tell you I do? All right, we're good to go. Let me change my face. Let me pull it down. There we go. We're good to go. We got this until everyone starts. We're going to do Tyson Fun Times. It's only 10:01. We're good to go. Why? Dude, do it. Somebody say Tyson's Mangina. Ty's Mangina. What up? I need to see what you guys thought. I want to see what you guys were talking about while I went pee. We have won the Great War. Fuck you, Tyson. You won the way Great War. Have it go now. Bye, guys. Bye, Piggy. I just won the battle. Just go to... Yeah, like a real gamer. You just go to your seat. Just piss yourself. Okay, it's okay. Alright, well, shit. I didn't know you guys were okay with me pissing myself. It's fun. I love Jesus. I like that. Come on, guys. Get in. Everyone get in. Dude, how would... Oh my god, how funny would it be? Okay, so Jacob, I need your opinion on this. How would playing Quiplash be with the rest of us where all we did was Christian stuff? That would be awesome. That'd be fucking... It's the Bay. Come on, guys. We only have 3 people? Did I really, like, scare y'all away? I mean, we have 8 viewers. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on, guys. I'm playing GTA. Oh. The funny thing is, Ordinary Jacob, what would happen if we got all your references? How would you feel if everyone understood your references, but we were all, like, shitty people still? No, no one? Come on. They should have, I think so too, by the way. I just breathe heavy. Fuck you, honey badger. I used to be fat as shit, by the way. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna find you an old fucking picture of me. You guys are gonna fucking want. You guys are gonna be fucking surprised. So give me a second. I got this. Let me do this. Sorry if it's laggy. I need my own pictures. Hold on. Hold on. I realized that I can also look up that fucking... Oh, no. I used to be like 80 pounds heavier now. Right now. I got you. Hold on. I got you, motherfuckers. Dude, I used to be a fat piece of shit. Okay, so not all fat people are pieces of shit. I was also fat and a piece of shit. So hold on. Like your chode. Hold on. Give me a second. Let me look at me. Let me do this. I'm going to show this before we go into the game. I'm sorry, guys. I need to show this. This is... Ugh. I should say this on my phone just for that. This reason, by the way. One, I used to be about 30 pounds heavier when I started streaming. God, man, I can look at old pictures of me that aren't even where I was super big and I was still big. Oh, where is it? Please be here. There's like a picture of me that I like, that is like, this is what I used to be. Sorry, my nephew. Oh, here you go. Oh, no, here you go. I got it. Here you go. Alright, I'm not gonna lie, looking at this stream real quick, and looking at this. I drove up to another person in those cars. I was cool as shit, that's the problem. I was cool as shit and I didn't care. And then I really... Dude, oh! Thank you. Jacob, what up? Hold on, I got you, boo. Hold on, I got some sunglasses I like still currently. Ah, fuck yeah, hold on. We got this. Oh, look at this shit. But let's do it right. Let's get it right. Hold on. Wrong way. I'm going the wrong way. Hold on. What up, motherfucker? I'm going to see a little bit. Oh, yeah. I actually look pretty good. I don't look like how I feel, but yeah. Oh, fucking damn it. I live in Dubai? Alright, let's just start this game. Let's just start the game. Alright, let's do this. Fuck it. We'll do the Dubai Tyson. Do Tyson. I look super rich is what it feels like you're saying. Alright, let's do this. But yeah, no, that was big me. I don't have a whole lot of other pictures. I wonder if I should tweet him out and just be like, yo, look at what I used to look like. But I just feel like I'd be a shitty person. Yeah, but if I look like I'm in Dubai, the only pictures you've ever seen are probably people who are rich as shit. Nah, I'd rather look like I was in poverty. Not gonna lie. Shit. Fuck. Was he like kind of cute? Or was he like kind of gross? Because I mean, if he's kind of gross, then I'll accept it. But if he's kind of cute, then you're lying to me. It's fine. I actually really like myself with sunglasses on now. I've actually always liked myself with sunglasses. These sunglasses are wonderful because they always match everything. So, yeah. Here, we'll get this down. It'd be funny to be like, hey, I'm Tyson, and then just, like, quiet and everyone else talking the whole time. That'd actually be pretty funny. Casey Neistat. No, that guy's got a huge ass nose, doesn't he? What up? What is the better fuck talk? This is how your mother and I fuck. That's wonderful. I'd keep my sunglasses on for you, Jacob. It's fine. How about it, Jacob? You go ahead. If you ever need to experiment, I'll let you use my butt. It's fine. Oh, no, I'd tape them on. I'd, like, super glue them on. Tyson talks too much. Come for you, boo. Actually, you know what? I lied. I thought come for you, boo is way better. Also, so the two people that I really want to watch me play the beginning of Breath of the Wild are gone. Do you guys want to hang out and watch and play Breath of the Wild with me without them knowing? If you guys let me know. Fuck yeah. I want to play Breath of the Wild so fucking bad. What is Tyson's computer password? I love Cox. My safety word. He has that memorized. That's actually a better name. Just as a side note, like, would you guys want to watch some Breath of the Wild if I change some shit around and... Oh shit, Tiny Air Baby's here. Oh yeah, no, I'll play some Breath of the Wild right now. I've never played it. Yeah, Zelda Breath of the Wild right now. I mean, you guys want me to end the game and play? I'll do that. I mean, shit, everyone's like, Zelda's for virgins. Yeah, because I'm a virgin. Because I went right with Jesus. Praise Jesus! Shun, what was it? Rebuke the devil. Right? Right? That's how it works? Alright. Shh. Dude, I'll play Breath of the Wild right now, but you can't tell on me, okay? There's some people that can't know I'm playing Breath of the Wild right now. That's not true. But I'll play. So what is going to happen is, if you guys come, oh, cows of swag. It's okay. Also, Zelda's fucking great. So I would. You know what? I would have rather. Fuck it. End it right now. We're just going to end it. We're going to end it right now. What are we doing? I need to know. vote one, end it now, or vote two to keep it going. One is end it now. Like the number one, obviously, not the word. Who wants to be Z in poverty? That'd actually be kind of funny. Fuck. I meant to type out Zelda. All right, we have one, end it. Two, one, don't end it. Fuck. Oh, that doesn't count. That's just, you already voted. It's fine. Two. I don't remember what two is. I thought zero was something. Two, three. Fuck you, cows. All right, so we're going to continue the game until the end, and then we play Zelda Breath of the Wild to get my actual first view of it. Shit. Fuck you. God damn it. Stop. Damn it, you guys are fucking seeing it. That's the same answer. God damn it, cows. Good job. Worst custom license plate, lover or come for you, boo? I typed in one of these and I don't remember. IJKL or one, whatever. Let's count together. Have makeup sex with them and don't break up. Fucking them one last time. Those are actually the exact opposites. That's really funny. Scream, cow. You go ahead and tell me how to change. Change. Nin. Fucking damn it. Good job. All right. We're going to get the last lash in. And then we're going to... Oh, my God. What happened? What just happened? Oh, Jacob. It's okay, Jacob. Tiny air baby? I don't know. Cows, you got timed out by somebody, fucking. Somebody fucked you up. I don't know who. Ugh. All right. We got one more, and then I'm going to play Breath of the Wild while drunk. First time ever, by the way. So, don't tell some people. Oh, I got water. What up, motherfuckers? Oh, thank you, Honey Badger. I love you, too. I'm glad you're all here. You know what? My Saturday streams are so good because y'all come up and hang out. All right, what do we got? No, they said space is for bitches. It's time to abort the 9-month mission. No, they all died. No, you're an orphan. Yeah, Lee is super excited. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to restart the game. So what's going to happen is we're going to go as far as we can until I want to go to bed. Really just until I want to stop streaming. But, God, I'm super excited. I'm glad you guys are like, yeah, do it. Sorry, Cows of Sway, you got timed out. But I hope you only got timed out. I hope you didn't annoy somebody more than that. I mean, Batman's an orphan. Damn, anus, yes! got the points. Yes, they did. Yes, they did. All right. People need to remind me to delete this stream. I've deleted more than one stream before. I'm going to take these glasses off, though, so I can actually see. All right, guys, hold on. So what's going to happen is the Elgato is going to get turned off. No, it's not. Because fuck it. Watch this. Watch this. We got this. Hold on. All right, so what's going to happen is I'm going to end the stream. So it ends here. Sleep well, guys. And then we'll figure it out in about 30 seconds. All right. Caitlin? I don't remember what I said. All right. BRB.